Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on turning off auto-renewal for PS Plus subscriptions on PlayStation 5. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. From the dashboard of PS5, move to the top and then go to the right until you get to Settings and open them. In Settings, open Users and Accounts. Select Account and then select Payments and Subscriptions. In Payment Settings, select Subscriptions. This will show a list of both active and expired subscriptions on your PlayStation account. Select the PS Plus subscription that you want to disable auto-renew on. Click the Cancel button at the bottom left of the screen. On the next screen, confirm that you want to end the subscription. Once you have done that, your PS subscription will finish at the end of the current billing period. The subscription will not auto-renew and you won't be charged again. You can still change your mind and reactivate PS Plus at any point by coming back here. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more PS5 tips and tricks.